Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on mobile or cellular data on a Samsung phone. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. There are two ways to turn on data. First, swipe down on the home screen and then swipe down again from the top of the screen. Now look for the button called mobile or cellular data and you can tap on the icon to turn it on or off. It will be colored when turned on. You can also turn it on or off by opening the Settings app, then by tapping on Connections, then Data Usage, and then by using the toggle switch next to where it says Mobile or Cellular Data. This page also allows you to check data usage and set a warning or limit. That's how to turn on mobile or cellular data on a Samsung phone. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Samsung device. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in another video.